Hi. Today we introduce the new novel, which name is Tom Sawyer. Today we read the first part, that's name Bad Tom. Tom shouted Aunt Polly. There was no answer. Tom, she called again, but there was still no reply. Where is that boy? Tom and she shouted louder than before. She took off her glasses and looked around the room. Then she stood up and went to the open door. She looked out over the garden. No, Tom. You, Tom. There was a noise behind her, and she turned around quickly. She was just in time to catch hold of a small boy by the back of this trouser. I had forgotten that cupboard. She said, what have you been doing in there? Nothing, nothing. Just look at your hand and mouth. What is that mess? I don't know, Aunt. Well, I know it's jam. That's what it is. You've been in that nothing, just look at your hand and mouth. What is that mess? I don't know, Aunt. Well, I know it's jam. That's what it is. You've been in that cupboard eating jam. I told you so many times to leave that jam alone. Give me that stick. The stick was held up high. Tom really was in trouble. Oh, look behind you, Aunt, shouted Tom. The old lady turned round to see what the matter was. They gave Tom time to jump up. He had climbed over the high wooden fence and was out of sight before his aunt knew what was happening. Aunt Polly stood surprised for a minute. Then she began to laugh. Oh, that boy, she said to herself, he played so many tricks on me like that. I should have been ready for him. He stay away from school this afternoon. I know, so I have to make him work tomorrow to punish him. It's very hard to make him work on Saturday when all his friends are having a holiday. He hates work more than anything else, but I shall have to punish him somehow.